This is how most of my artwork comes to life. I use rough little sketches with color ideas, and then I use that as reference for my main piece. For the sketch, I used highlighters and a ballpoint pen, and then for the final piece, I used acrylic paint.